Hey guys, this is your workout demo for Friday. All right, we're gonna start with a 200 meter run. When you come back in, grab a band. We're gonna start with banded groins. All right, so we'll do 10 banded groins, stepping into our band. Band goes around the neck, slight bend of the knees, and then we're gonna hinge at the hips. All right, on a set of 10, keeping that back nice and strong. So we're gonna arch our back, shoulders stay above the hips. Stand. Coming into the front, feet underneath our hips. We'll do 10 banded press, all right, overhead. And then stepping out of the band, we'll do 10 banded pull-aparts across our chest. And then we're gonna step into the band with one foot. We'll do 10 banded RDLs, all right? So just single leg RDL, all right? Slight bend of the knee, coming down, keeping tension on that band, okay? So we have 10 on the right, 10 on the left. And then we'll step into the band, get a little bit of a crisscross, and we're gonna do 10 banded X-walks, all right? So big steps, 10 forward, and then 10 backwards, all right? Once we're done with the band, you're gonna come down for 10 shoulder taps, all right? So kind of on all fours, and we're just dropping down, tapping the shoulder down to the floor, and then alternating side to side. Right? 10 right, 10 left. Right? And then we're going to finish off with 10 either PVC or barbell thrusters or dumbbells, if that's all you have at home. All right? So barbell's going to be in that front rack position. Elbows will be somewhere kind of in between that front rack and our strict press position. Feet are underneath our shoulders. We're going to unhinge the hips. Coming down, and then driving and sending that PVC up and over. Right? For a set of 10. Timing that press to make sure we get that hip extension before we send the barbell or the PVC overhead. Alright? Then we're gonna get into our strength work, right? We're gonna be working bench press with some accessory work, right? So bench press, 5 sets of 4 at 75%. Right, we can do it with the barbell. If we're at home, we don't have a barbell, then we can do these with dumbbells. And we'll give you a prescription for that as far as reps go, all right? And then after each set, you're gonna do 8 single leg RDLs, so 4 on the right, 4 on the left, plus 8 back flies, all right? Which we'll go over. So for the bench press, we're on our bench.
Barbell,
all right, make sure that we're staying tight through the core, using those legs to drive, and then using that as an assist to send the barbell up and overhead, okay? If we don't have the barbell, we can do these with dumbbells or kettlebells if you need to. All right, so dumbbells resting on the shoulders, unhinging, and then driving straight up overhead. Again, making sure we hit that hip extension before we send the dumbbells up and over, okay? For the pull-ups, if we need to substitute these out, we can also go into dumbbell rows. We can do a set of 30 of these, all right, with dumbbells. Or if you have access to rings but not a pull-up bar, our workout for Friday, all right? For core work, all right? We're gonna do 4 sets of 12 of dead bugs and then alternating bird dogs mixed in with side planks, all right? So, dead bugs, 4 sets of 12. All right, we're gonna do arms overhead, knees up, nice and slow, opposite arm, opposite leg, come down, and then return. All right, nice and controlled, we should not be fast. Maybe 5 pound change plates, you can do that if you'd like. But again, opposite arm, opposite leg, come back up. You should not be going super fast. This is not a proper dead bug, okay? Then you'll flip on over. We're gonna do alternating bird dog, all right, for a set of 12, all right? You'll do 12 on your opposite arm, opposite leg, 12 on the other side, all right? 4 sets of 12 of that. After each set of 12, you guys are gonna do a 30 second side plank, all right? So we can either go side plank on the arm or we can go up onto the forearm. We're gonna hold for 30 seconds. All right, so since it's 4 sets, you'll do a right side plank for 30 seconds after your bird dogs, right? Then on the next set, you'll do it on the left. And then for your third and fourth set, you'll return back to the right and the left side. All right, so that is our core accessory work for Friday. Hope you guys have a great weekend. We got a fun one for Saturday, so hopefully we'll see you in. All right, thanks guys.